After trash talking throughout the bubble, Pat Bev has turned over a new leaf. Let's get into this brand new Bev. What's up, you guys? It's Devin Howard. If you're not following me on Instagram, you should definitely do that now. I'm there as @DevinHoward. Subscribe to the Fumble, tap the bell for notifications, and give this video a thumbs up. Pat Beverly is known as a big trash talker in the league. The guy has no problem belittling fellow athletes and gets a serious kick out of mocking people on the court. You all remember when he and Dame got into some serious beef after he laughed at Dame for missing a shot? The guy doesn't mince words, but suddenly, now that the Clippers have had an early elimination from the playoffs, he's being all nice. He posted an Instagram story saying, quote, "Sometimes you gotta watch the confetti fall on somebody else. Hit different now." Seems like a very calm reaction to seeing your LA rival compete for the title, the same title that you thought you had in the bag. Personally, I'm really not sure what to make of this. Has he found peace with the fact that he and his team blew their championship dreams? Is he still bitter? I can't really tell. But Twitter certainly had a field day mocking him. They were saying things like, "When hasn't he watched the confetti fall on somebody else?" And, "He's a effing dweeb." And, "Who give a F what Pat Bev says?" And, "No different than any other year for you, buddy." Yeah, people are being pretty savage with their roasting of the guy. But hey, Pat Bev, I just wanna say, if you have found peace with the fact that you're not in the finals this year and you're able to sit back and enjoy watching the confetti fall on the Lakers, then I'm really happy for you. I think that's a step in the right direction. What do you guys think Pat meant by this? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to subscribe and tap the bell. I'm Devin Howard for The Fumble, and I'll see you later.